Franklin Street.
It's still small,
yeah.
But still
healthy. Who needs to travel to Paris when we have stuff like this right here in our backyard, right?
I'm trying to guess how tall this is.
I wonder how they actually got it all up there. It's amazing.
You mean the lights?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, they hire somebody.
Yeah, I bet.
Yeah, presumably they do, unless they, yeah, they must do it. If he's hauling it with shoes, you know, cleats and stuff, would have so much stuff with him that it would just be impossibly heavy.
Right.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Oh yeah, see he lights that up for birthdays.
I love it. Oh, so we're lucky today. It's not like everyday thing, right?
No. If you get on his birthday list, it'll be lit up for your birthday too.
Oh really?
Yes.
So should I go and knock on his door?
Yeah. Well, maybe you see him out sometime.
Is it, which house is it? This, the left? This one? Okay. This is so beautiful. Do you guys know what the story of this house is?
I'm sorry?
Do you guys know what the story of this house is? It's so beautiful. Oh, okay, I passed by it before. I never saw anything like this before. It's so gorgeous. See you later.